Aloha, my loves. Helena Dawes here, your long lost cosmic cowgirl and femme empowerment coach. And I'm going to add She Medicine Mentor, where she is actually an acronym for Sacred Horse Energy. I am outside here with my beloved Indigo, and I just wanted to shoot a quickie video to reconnect because it might have looked like I fell off the horse there for a bit again. And you know, such is life. I'll be honest, I was deep in the caterpillar soup for a bit there. And I'm excited to say that I am emerging and some really powerful shifts coming through, that I want to share with you. And so before I dive deeper into any of that, first of all, welcome, welcome, welcome. If you're new here to my channel, Ride, Pray, Love, where we are all about empowering the sacred feminine with the medicine of the horse, Gaia, and Source, of course. And you know what I really want to share today that wants to come through is actually a little bit about, you know, in as short as I can, because I'm on a little bit of a time crunch, but a little bit about what has been emerging for me at this next level of my soul's evolution in my personal and professional life, in my work, in my business, my message, etc. And whether or not you participate in my free content, or you know, at some point would like to go deeper with me, I really want you to know that, you know, my divine duty, my dharma, if you will, which is duty in Sanskrit, is to really partner with the medicine of the horse, as I call it, in all its forms. So the wisdom, the energy, the spirit, the magic, to really give women a leg up in life, to help them, you know, take the reins back and reclaim their personal power by owning their energy and remembering their magic, to assist them in increasing their capacity to receive through radical self-care, self-love, self-worth, and prioritizing pleasure, play, you know, fun. I'm also really about helping them settle into their sacred seat, right? So they can rock their presence and learn how to live in and love their bodies, their sacred body temple. And finally, I totally am about helping them to be fully expressed, to own their voice, to help them get more vocal and visible. Again, whether this is in their personal and or professional lives, this is, these are the channels by which we not only can claim our power, but also, you know, create and manifest, right? And all of this needs to be in vibrational alignment to really have things manifest in a more easeful, graceful, elegant way, which is what I am all about from the, you know, feminine side of things versus, you know, hustle and, you know, that linear logical work, right? That's just not sustainable. And it doesn't really vibe with me. So, I mean, I've got to have my, you know, my horse time and my medicine. And when I don't, I get kind of cranky. I'll be, real here. So anyway, I am really, really, you know, excited about taking all of this work to the next level. I've been helping women since 2016 all over the world. As I like to say, get their sexy back and go to their next level in their bodies, in their lives, in their bank accounts. And I'm getting ready to really just quantum leap again in my reach and my mission, my impact. And I would love your support. I've also been recently reconnecting during my little cave time or caterpillar time, reconnecting with one of my soul avatar spirit guides, the Celtic goddess Ipona, who first came to me actually in a dream back in 2000, around 8, I think it was, after my spiritual initiation or awakening and dark night of the soul, when I lost my first horse, my beloved Skipper, 3 months after losing my mom in 2007. And so I've worked with her on and off over the years, and we've reconnected, and she's really showing up powerfully to also partner with me in helping women activate their feminine leadership, as well as, you know, harness their creative healing powers and also activate spiritual and financial wealth, you know, fertility, that harvest and abundance. She's also the protector or protectress of horses, of land, of property, and the home front. So she's a really powerful, you know, goddess archetype to connect with. And so she is also coming through loud and clear to be, you know, channeling and assisting you if you resonate with this message, to again go to your next level. So I am going to leave. This is already longer than I was planning. I want to make an invitation and let you know that I have done a handful of powerful trainings this past couple weeks in my Alchemy Arena Facebook group. The title, on the topic of women, horses, sex, and money. We also talked about the goddess Epona and so much more. So if that interests you, it's all free. My group is free. I'll leave the details below. And until next time, you know, I deeply appreciate, would be grateful for any likes, subscribes, and shares. I appreciate it more than you know. So until next time, my unbridled love and possibility, namaste. Ciao for now.